signing of peace in the United States steel strike. Mr. Larkin of Bethlehem Steel and Mr. Philip Murray, president of the CIO, sign and shake. It was good news, all right, and soon the steelworkers were returning to the plant. A solution had been found in America's number one labor crisis. Production was resumed on the basis of a wage increase of 18.5 cents an hour, offset by a price increase of $5 a ton. Yes, the ending of the steel strike was indeed good news.